Two.
What do you call someone with no body and no nose? Nobody knows.
All right, guys. So for the workout tomorrow, warm up, we're gonna go four rounds for quality. First one's gonna be a 20-second dumbbell overhead hold. So all we're looking for here is a shoulder position. Pressing that dumbbell up overhead, pulling that shoulder down, keeping everything locked in place. 20 seconds on the right side, 20 seconds on the left side. From there, we're gonna go 10 lunge steps. Those can be stationary, they can be backwards, just however you wanna get those done. Just 10 total, five each side. 10 push-ups, nice and controlled. If you need to go deload there, go deload. And then finishing up with 20 single unders. It's just to get you kind of warm, get you practicing a little bit of mechanics for some double unders coming up later. So we're gonna go four rounds through there, just at your own pace. Once you guys get done with that, we have a chipper for the workout. So it's gonna be AMRAP in 15 minutes, 30 single arm dumbbell overhead lunge steps. So what this is gonna look like, Kayla. So dumbbell's gonna be locked out overhead, and now we're lunging, taking steps there. 30 total, 15 each side. However you want to alternate the shoulders, you can do that. So if you want to have the right arm for 15 steps, the left arm for 15 steps, however you want to do that. From there, we're going to go 20 double unders, small sets of double unders on the day. So if you're somebody that doesn't maybe have a lot of double unders, then today's a great day to practice some. Like, hey, give yourself a target. Maybe I'm doing 10 or 15 between sets. It's just supposed to be a quick little transition until we get to the next movement. Next movement after that is gonna be 30 toes to bar. If you have a pull-up bar station at home, we're gonna rock out those toes to bar. We're looking at about sets of 5 to 8 here, something small and sustainable. If you don't have toes to bar, then we're gonna go V-ups. So V-ups just at home. Keep that number the same unless you're somebody that has really big capacity for some toes to bar, then maybe increase that number. That way you get something out of those. We're gonna hit another set of double unders, same thing as the first set, try a few, and then from there, 30 single arm dumbbell push press. Now we're looking at the same thing as the lunge steps, 15 on one side, 15 on the other, but it is a push press. So just a dip and a drive makes you lock those things out. Those do get hard, so don't go to fatigue there. So maybe 15 and 15 is a little bit too much, especially depending on the dumbbell or kettlebell you have. We'll finish up with another set of double unders, again, another small set. And then you're right back into those lunge steps. We're looking at about two rounds here, so try and get back through that second round, maybe getting into a third round if you're really moving fast. That's our workout. After that, we do have some cool down stuff. So we haven't been able to bench press. Obviously, most of us don't have benches at home. So we're gonna do some floor press. What that's gonna look like. You're gonna find a spot, open spot on the floor, lay down here, knees are gonna be bent. And now it's just a bench press, but just with a dumbbell on one side. So she's gonna go 10 presses on the right side. After 10 are completed, she'll switch over to the left side, go 10 on the left side. From there, you'll stand up, and now we're just going 10 dumbbell rows each side. So go ahead, bend over row there, keeping the shoulders locked in, 10 on the right side, and then 10 on the left side. We're going three rounds of that. If you're somebody that has a really light dumbbell or kettlebell, maybe increase the reps to 15, maybe 20 if you really have something light, just to get something out of that. If you have something heavier, we can cut those reps down as well. Just kind of get a stimulus of, hey, we're getting some pressing and some pulling in. Then we're gonna finish up with a little cool down, stretching out the shoulders here. So 1 minute, thread the needle on each side. We're shooting that right arm through. Gonna stretch the upper back here. 1 minute on the right side, 1 minute on the left. Twist and cross, chest is gonna be on the floor, arms out to the side, kick the left leg over, hold a minute there, and then kick the right leg over, hold a minute there, and then a forward fold, both feet are gonna be out in front, you're gonna reach down and touch your toes, just stretch the hamstrings out just a little bit there. Hope you guys have a great Monday, and hope you guys have a great rest of the week.